Hello, this is Arnold from Steelmama. Today we will test the three machines, ridge cap machine, IBR roofing sheet machine, and roofing tile machines. Now we will test the IBR sheet machine. This trapezoidal roofing sheet machine is 840 type. Now everything is already setting and we set the orders. The orders setting is in production task. So we can input sitting orders. Now we have set 300. We see 300 and 5 pieces. Okay, back. After we set this one, we will manually let the sheet go inside. Okay. Every time you use the coil first into the machine, you must be slowly let the sheet go into the machine. So the machine must go inside manually first, because every time the first part of the sheet will touch the roller. Okay, when it comes to the encoder, we must slowly. So the encoder will come out. Okay, now it passes the encoder, then it will go into the blade. So when it go into the blade, we also need to be slowly, unless the sheet will touch the blade. Okay, it already passed the blade now. Now we will cut it manually first. So we need to start the pump first, then cutting manually. Cutting manually, then coming back. We clear this one, clear the numbers. And the order we set is 300 millimeter length and 5 pieces. Now we can start the machine. It will work automatically. For our machine, the cutting, no matter the cutting blade, the structure is more stable. And the cylinder you can check. And the hydraulic pump is with the cooling system with high quality. Okay, the order is finished. Now we stop the hydraulic pump. Stop it. Okay, now we check the parameter, the specification. Okay, this is 840 type. And 840 is effective. You mean, do you know what's effective? It means it cover. When it cover, so one ridge is back covered. So we will measurement from middle to middle. You see middle to middle. All you measurement here. The edge, this edge to this edge. You see, 840 width. So, and if you want to know the full width, it will edge to edge. It will be like this. It's 910. It's 910. So 840 is effective width, covered width, and 910 is the total width. The raw material is 1 meter. Total width is 910. Effective width is 840. It's like this. 840. Okay. This is the width is no problem. And we check the height. The height, this one should be 23, 24, like this. Yeah, the height. And the length we set is 300. It's 300 millimeter. You can check. 300 millimeter. It's clear. So when you use the machine. If the length is not correct, for example, you set 1 meter or 2 meter or 3 meter, the length you get is not what you set. So you need to compare two pieces first. If you check two pieces is the same, so we have the program to calculate how to set the length. Okay, come here. We go into the parameter. See, if you set five pieces, its length is the same. But you set 1 meter, you get 1005. So we can set here. This play length, it means what you set. We set here 1000. And here, we measurement is 1005. Then calculate. The machine will change the pulse setting automatically, so you can get the correct length. So this is the how to change the length. If you have the length problem, we set here. Okay, this is 840 machine, IBR roofing machine for Cameron class. If you need any machines, please contact us. We are from Steelmama. Thank you. Bye bye.